I cannot believe that they pulled that out. That is unbelievable. I totally thought that they were going down hard. That is hilarious. I really wanted that. All right, I'm starting to come back now. Making some money back. Crystal. Let's increase that. He just keeps sending crystal hydralisks. Yeah, they can't combat him. His economy is becoming far too strong. That's hilarious. Yeah, he's just overpowering them with economy. Haven't seen that before. Like, we're completely having to subsidize for him, but, you know. But yeah, we're definitely going to be going metallic, since I have all this metal. That went well. And he's sending slimes and shit. Yeah, his gold income is insane. Loxen must be doing the same thing, or trying to do the same thing. This fucking thing is healing. Let's go ahead and upgrade him. Get our front line solid. Alright, and I don't have a lot of farm, but I do have one farm. Whoa. Three crystal hydralisks. Yep, and here comes Brown's ascent into godliness. More metal. Yeah, they're putting everything into upgrading that stuff. They do not want to die. Here, they're throwing it all into it. I mean, they kind of have to. At this point, it's like, go big or get the fuck out, you know? Yeah, I've got more metal than I know what to do with now. And there we go. Spanking them now. There's gold right there, though, man. What I would do for that gold right now. I need some more income. Yeah, crystal. Boom. Boom. The robots, though, yo. Here, cut them down. And he's just on it. This is going pretty well. Blue is trying to compensate for the loss. I mean, he's doing it actually. And this guy's just going bonanza. Yep. Steadily sending at them. God, it takes 20 magic to upgrade them. Just noticed that. I don't have any magic. Yeah, and he's built on that. But there's no magic in my area. So, I'm just gonna have to sit on my shit and stockpile.